I'm so fire sweet perfume. Your horse presence feels this way. Consume fire, sweet perfume. Your awesome presence fills this room. This is holy ground. This is Matthew chapter 17. I'm going to talk about this Friday night. Matthew chapter 17. The Bible says that a man ran up to Jesus and he said to Jesus, I brought my son to your disciples and your disciples could not cure him. Jesus looks at the disciples and he says, you perverse and faithless generation, how long shall I be with you? He turns back to the Father. He says, bring him to me. And the Bible says Jesus rebuked him and immediately the boy was cured.